So in this particular class, which is a foundation on investments, we introduce the basics of investments, basically trying to lay a foundation for investing. So we look at the risk-return relationship and why it's very important before anyone makes a decision to invest. And secondly, we look at the key principle of always basing your investments on what your objectives are. Okay, because if you get into an investment that's not suited for you, then they're very likely you get disappointed with the outcome you get out of it. And once we've done that, then we're going to what I would say is probably the easiest and most straightforward investment, but yet least understood by even sophisticated investors, which is bonds. So in this particular class, we break it down in simple terms and ask the class really just to go out and experience it for themselves. So welcome to this class, and it's been fun. You always have fun at this class. Thank you.